students, good morning. I hope you all are safe and healthy in the crisis of COVID-19. During lockdown period, we are going to start up your online study for third standard. I am Nancy Patel, your maths teacher. Today I will teach and revise some topics of your second standard. Do same practice for same at home. You already studied the numbers up to 1000. Let us revise them in our second chapter. So, the name of our second chapter is Fun with Numbers. In this chapter, we have to study the number names, numeral form, expanded form, largest number, smallest number, and so on. Then, we have to study what is the difference between the digit, numerals, and number. Then how to make the largest number from smallest number. We have to study number names. We have to study also writing numerals. We can say writing numerals and writing figure also. Do you know what is digit, number and numeral? Let us see. What is digit? A digit is a single symbol used to make the numerals like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These 10 digits we are using in our everyday life to count any of the things. What is numerals? A numeral is a symbol of name that stands for a number. For example, if we are taking 10 from digits, it becomes in the number 10. 10. This T, E and 10 in words. If we want to represent this 10 symbolically, then we can draw any of the symbol 10 times. Numerals come from digits and numbers come from numerals. So digits make up the numerals and numerals stand for an idea of a number. Another example. If we are taking 1, 5, 3 individually, it becomes digit. But if we add right down all together, it becomes 153. That is known as numeral. Now to show this 153 is known as number. So the number is an idea, the numeral is how we write it. Number is a count or an measurement that is really an idea in our minds. We write or talk about the numbers using the numerals such as a 10. For this 10, we can write it like this. Then we can count our fingers also. We can count any of the objects. There are the different ways of referring the same number. It is different from person to person. For example, if we write down D, O, G individually, they are known as letter. But if we write down all together, it becomes word. D, O, G, dog. Just like the letters make up the words, and words stand for an idea of that thing. Do you know what is the smallest one digit number, smallest two digit number, largest one digit number, largest two digit number? Let us see here. The smallest one digit number is 1. How? See here. For example, if we write down all one digit number from 0 to 9, 0 is small, but we can't say 0 is the smallest one digit number because 0 itself does not have any kind of value. Therefore, the smallest one-digit number is 1. Now, largest one-digit number is 9. Why? Because from 0 to 9, 9 is the largest number. 9 is the biggest number. Now, the smallest two-digit number is a 10. Why? Because from this 10 to 99, 10 is the smallest two-digit number and 99 is the largest two-digit number. Therefore, 99 is the largest two-digit number. Now, you have to study how to form smallest digit from preceding. Preceding means before, the largest number. I'm adding 1 to the largest 2-digit number. We are getting the smallest 3-digit number. See, here our largest 2-digit number is 99. In this 99, we are adding 1. We are adding 1. So 99 plus 100. This 100 is the smallest 3-digit number. Now, what is the largest 3-digit number from 100 to 999? This 999 is the largest 3-digit number. Now, another example, if we are adding 1, the largest 1-digit number. The largest 1-digit number is 9. So, 9 plus 1, it becomes 10. So, 10 is the smallest 2-digit number. Now, the smallest 3-digit number is 100. Now, in this largest 3-digit number, 999, if we are adding 1 in that, then we are getting the smallest 4-digit number, that is the 1000. After that, we have to study write the number names for the following. In this, I am giving some numbers to you and you have to write down the number name for following. First number is 359. 9 in the place of 1s, 5 in the place of 10s, 3 in the place of 100s. So, you have to write down first of all 300 and 59 back together you have to write down. So, your number name is 359. Another one, 678. 6 in the place of 100, 7 in the place of 10s and 8 in the place of 1s. So, you have to write down first of all 100 place. So, it's a 678. Next number is 304. In the hundreds place, it's a 3. So, you have to write down 300. And 04, you have to write down only 4. You are not supposed to write down 04. Next is 561. 1 in the place of 1s, 6 in the place of 10s, 5 in the place of 100s. So your number name is 561. Your next number is 990. 0 in the place of 1s, 9 in the place of 10s, and 9 in the place of 100s. So you have to read first of all, you have to write down 100 place first. So it's a 900 and 90. Another one, it's a 909. You have to write down first of all 100 place. So it's a 909. You have to write down only 9. Again, I am telling you, you are not supposed to write down 0, 9. You have to write down only and only 9. Now see, in this all example, there are 3 digits. But in this, there are 4 digits. So, the last is the 1s, then 10s, then 100s, and then 1000. So, the number name for this 1000, that is the 1000. After that, we have to write down, write the numerals for the following. In this, I am giving number names to you and you have to write down the numerals for that. So, the first example is 679. The number which is written before the 100 that you have to write down first, and then in the tens place and ones place you have to write down this both together. So the number name So the numeral for the 679 is 679. Here I am doing this underline. Why? Because these both digits you have to write down together. That's all. Your another number name is 555. So before 100, there is a 5. So we have to write down 5 first. And this 55, we have to write down both together. So the numeral for 555 is 555. Next, 809. So you have to write down first of all hundreds, the number which written before the 100, you have to write down that. So before the 100, it's a 8. So you have to write down 8. Now in the tens place and ones place, you have to write down 09. Why we have to edit this 0? Because this 9 we have to write down in the ones place. In tens place is yes. So we are putting 0. So the numeral for the 809 is 809. Another one is 899. The same, you have to write up first of all the number which written before the 100, and then you have to write down tens and ones close together. So the numeral for 899 is 899. Next, 890. So you have to write down first of all 8 and 90. How we can write down 90? 90. So the numeral for 890 is 890. 890. The next example, 779. So you have to write down first of all 7, because before the 100 there is 7. That's why we have to write down 7 first, and 79 we have to write down but together. So the numeral for 779 is 779. Your next number is 950. Before the 100, here it is 9. So you have to write down 9 first. Now tens and ones place, you have to write down what together. So where 950. So we can write down 9 first, and then after we have